jazzy Peggy Lee. Thank you very much. Now, it certainly has been a bit of a journey here today. I come from Folkestone in Kent, so normally it's about 2.5 hours, but it took us about 3 hours today with my roadie in the corner here, roadie and friend, and I might actually drag her up very shortly for a number. But for now, I'm going to sing about a little sentimental journey.
Between
give you a huge hug. I saw you singing out there. Oh, we're going to do it now. Professionalism. Now, maybe it's a good little link there to say that actually so many of you entertainers and people who you know, celebrate the 40s scene, I met so many of you online in lockdown, and yeah, and it's just really lovely to be at a different part of the country and meeting more people in the scene. Now, talking about people, one of my favourite people is with me this weekend because we're going on holiday together. And I thought I would drag her up to sing a song with me because we actually did study together. We did. We studied lots of jazz, didn't we?
We did.
And you love a bit of Ella?
I love a little bit.
So I guess that makes me Louis, right?
Yes, please. We practiced in the car. It was quite entertaining.
Yeah. in a long, long time. You'll never know how many dreams I dreamed about you, or just how empty they all seemed without you. So kiss me once and kiss me twice, kiss me once again. It's been a London, where I often frequent for a drink. I think you could get about, I don't know, 5 rum and Coca-Colas for the cost of 1 in London. But yeah, anyway, this next tune is about a favourite tipple of mine. If you'd like to have a little hula, you're very welcome.
Working for
Some of you may recognise me from singing with my wonderful friend, Holly, aka Miss Holiday Swing, who I'm going to give a big shout out to because, actually, this is her gig today and she has given it to me because she doesn't want to be away from her little baby Archie. So we've done a little gig swap situation this weekend where she's staying at home and I've done the hard travelling work. So big shout out to Holly. And this next song we do together a lot. So it does feel very strange to do it by myself, and also with the Satin Dolls, who I manage. But you know what? You can do it by yourself, girls. We're going to do Boogie Boogie Bugle Boy as a solo Andrew sister.
And he was caught to the trap. He's in the army now of our family. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really got him down because they could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, cause the next to the cat went out and drafted the band. Now the company jumps while he was rattling. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows an A to the bar. You can't blow it on unless the bass and guitar are playing with them. He makes the company jump when he was rattling. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He was some boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. When he played boogie boogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. And you know he makes the company jump into the bar. He's a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. You can't blow it on unless the bass and guitar are playing with them. And now the company jumps when he was rattling. He is a boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. Give it up for our fabulous dancers. Yeah, that's what I like to see.
Once again, wonderful dancing. Please do join in at the front.
Yeah.
faces in here. You know who you are. And also, a little link to this next song, because Chris over there actually discovered me at War and Peace back in 2014, which is crazily 10 years ago. Can you believe that? Or maybe it was 2015. Anyway, but I first sang this song, and you and the Dry Basses heard me and went, come back tomorrow, and it's basically, I've just never stopped after that. So thank you. but this song is really, truly how I got into the 40s and 50s. And this is Peggy Lee's Why Don't You Do Right?
Thank you. super, super.